Where the hell am I? I'd better have got frequent flyer miles for that flight. Lipstick.
Nothing. Damn. What the?
I've often seen a girl without lipstick, but lipstick without a girl? Most curious, isn't it, Cheshire? What's also most curious is how a child like you has kept afloat in this town.
The name is Luca! And don't you think it's a little strange to be worried about my well-being? Sure, the Festival of Resurrection has peaked security. The thing only happens once every 500 years, can you blame them? Besides, when you look as good as I do, security isn't a problem. But a killer like you, on the other hand, I'm sure you've found a way.
That little girl. I've seen her somewhere.
My dear, sweet child, she is the key to your future. To save yourself, you must also save the girl.
Hey, don't go freaking out on me. We both know you came here for something. But what you don't know is the closer you get, the harder it's gonna be for you to get away from me and what you've done. You'll have to fess up to it all! I can't wait for you to get your hands on whatever it is you're after.
Let me guess, you want a cut. Well, if you're still alive by then, perhaps you can appeal to my generosity.
Still alive? You may be standing right in front of me, but you're definitely not living in reality. Which is a shame, because the truth is always going to be the truth. Hola! I see when I look at you, the real you, is the truth. The truth is, you killed my father. I don't care who believes me. They can't reject the truth. The truth will set me free from your black stain on my life. The truth will allow me to expose you to the world. Then, I'll have won. And I'll do it without stooping to your level. Because I'm not a heartless witch like you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you gonna do? Kill me in plain sight? Go ahead. It would only prove everything I've said about you. Well, that and sadden the hearts of a number of young ladies. Claire and Trish and Sylvia and Amy. Oh, you don't want to piss her off, let me tell you. Hell hath no fury!
Meddling are your hapless minions. This will be taken care of in the manner I see fit. Your assistance is not required. I suppose coming here has given you a second wind. Feeling better, Bayonetta?
Who are you? And don't you dare say my long-lost sister.
Sister, you've quite the active imagination. You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne. And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight. No time for daydreaming.
my advantage. Afraid of something, are you?
Afraid? Me?
This is a waste of my time. You're still not ready. My, that was bloody amazing.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you. Took a bit to pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
boys doing in here? Are you hiding something from me? Come on. Someone else caught your eye? Oh dear. Something tells me I'm going to regret this. To play savior, but I suppose I can make an exception and kill all of you. Just this once, of course.
Your mother.
But, Mummy...
Will you quit calling me Mummy? Oh. If there's two things I hate in this world, it's cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry.
Yes, Mummy.
Fine. You've got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Cereza.
Cereza? You're not from Vigrid, are you, little one? Where are you from?
I'm from my house.
Well now, I'll hazard a guess this isn't your home. So what on earth are you doing here?
My daddy told me to come here.
And whereabouts is this daddy of yours?
He was at work, but now I don't know where he's gone. I want to go home.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go, someone. So you'd better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mummy?
Come now, little one. I'll help you out of here, but that's all. No! And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear and you'll be crying alone. Got it?
Okay, Mummy.
Oh. Hey! This is probably how you got lost to begin with.
Mommy!
Don't worry. It's always scary the first time you see them. So, where was I? Oh, yes. Your kind invitation? I do hope you've prepared dessert as well. What a lovely tea party. And dancing, too. Cereza, my dear, watch and learn.
Mommy? You're a mom? You?
Come now, Cheshire. Look at me. Do I look like I have any interest in children? Now making them? Well, that's another story.
Whoa! You're getting the wrong idea. I mean, it might be the right idea, but not right now, right? Right? Yeah, speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths. See, the only way to reach the upper crust and their gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Oh, yes. The island. Lovely place, isn't it? Oh, now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you? You're a sad, sick woman. You know that? I was her age when you killed my father. Wait. No. You couldn't. Oh my God, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents!
Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up on you.
Mommy, look out!
You really want to make a deal with the devil? Relax. I'm just fucking with you. Roth, Pox.
like a fucking celebrity in this town. See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs.
Ask Gasage. Iara na Gejirok Obrit Os Icho. Mahorena Nerifi Obritsule. Donas Dogama Ovoras Tostax. Kiri Gwaskahi. Nolani Kaos Kuhildra. Kortis Nenifika.
I'm not much for the talkative types. How about we have a little fun instead? You did plan on having fun with me, right? There'll be plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards.
Thank you.
Make any time for pillow talk.
Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art.
Bridge in these heels? I don't suppose I can call a cab to get me to the island.
Look alive, people! We have an unidentified vehicle approaching! Close the gate!
Thank you.
I told you there was nothing to worry about.
Mummy! Mummy saved us!
What?
Hello there, Cheshire.
Shit!
It seems your driving is on par with your journalism.
I figured I'd beat you to the island, but the guards had another idea, didn't they? Not really my best plan, huh?
You think you've got me figured out, don't you?
We journalists have to have some detective skills, you know? You're after a gemstone, and that stone has to be in the Ithaval Group building. I'm headed there, too.
How odd. You seem to know where I'm going before I do. Yet you don't seem to know how to drive a car in a straight line.
What am I? A chauffeur?
Cheshire, do you have any idea what prolonged walking in this salty air will do to my hair?
Well, I tend to use some product when I go to the beach.
Little one, get down! Put your foot down, Cheshire. I'll take care of our pest problem.
Wonderful.
I'm getting the distinct impression I'm not wanted on that island. But I love it when people play hard to get.
fuck's sake, that's overdoing it!
Right! Turn right! Get off the road! I know you don't want me here, but you really could have been more subtle about it.
No matter how much you ask, I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want?
Jesus, this is...
My dear sweet child, fear not, for I am watching over you.
Thank you. Thank you. Angel the Cat!